That day, like when everything started falling apart, I made a promise that like I will no longer smoke weed, I will no longer drink alcohol, and I will no longer have sex, like, and I will no longer use profanity. I surrendered all of that to God, and like it was such like a painful journey, because again, I never had to sit there with myself. But it was supposed to happen that way. Like everything I thought was falling apart, it was only because better things were falling into place.
Thank you. Thank you.